So on today's video, I will be showing you which browsers are best to use for your laptop and the easy way to download movies. This way I'm about to show you, not many people know about it, and it's a very unique way. You download straight from the directory listings. First of all, I'd like to show you the browsers. Now for the older systems, I prefer using Opera Mini, or Opera. This is because Opera is built for the older systems and the newer systems. Now with the older systems, Chrome tends to work much slower, and I don't like the ad blocker on it. Now with Windows 10, Edge is quite fine, but it blocks a lot of things. Like if you download movies, sometimes block it, program sometimes blocks it. Now with Opera, it doesn't do that. If you want a good example, you can go to one of the YouTube videos, any YouTube videos, and you will see that on your right hand top, the right side of your screen, they normally advert. Now with Opera, it takes out all the adverts, so it's much better browsing and much faster browsing than any other browser I have used. Now with the newer systems, Chrome is fine, but with the older laptops and stuff, I prefer Opera. Now with downloading series and movies, it's both the same sequence of how you download it. All you do is you go to your browser, you type in index, you type in the name of the series or movie that you want to download. Next which you put the season, like if I want The Flash, I would put season index of Flash season 1, so season 1 will be SO1, and the last put you'll have to put in the quality of the series or movie you want to download. So typically you will go for 720p because it's not really a very big download and it's good quality to watch. With small downloads also the download speed will be much better. So if I want a movie, I would type in index of movie name and the quality of the movie, and it'll take you straight to directory listings. Now with the directory listings, all you do is you find the movie you want, you right click it, you go save as, and when you go to save as, you choose where you want to save your movie or series, and all you do is you press save. Okay, now this will automatically save the video for you. You'll skip all the ads, you'll skip all the hours going and finding a movie or series, downloading everyone manually and then exiting the pop-up or ads. This skips all that. So you can use this for any movie, any series, as long as it's on the directory listing. It takes you straight to the servers, so you download straight from the servers. Okay, thank you for watching, and I hope this helps.